Watertown Water Department will be repairing a 16-inch water main today at the corner of Mill and Newell Street. Southbound traffic in and around the site is stopped today. Watertown City residents do not have to worry about the water being contaminated. The water is safe to be consumed, even though there might be a slight discoloration. This has been Holly Bonaim for MyABC50.com.